More than 4,000 Americans die every year in fires. Most are killed by the smoke rather than the flames. In a fire, the cleanest air is low near the floor. So to escape safely, crawl low under the smoke. More than 1,000 home fires break out in the United States every day. Unfortunately, most families are not prepared. Make sure your family has a fire escape plan and that you practice what to do in an emergency.
We got our escape plan. We got our escape plan.
Matches and lighters are not children's toys. They are tools that grow and fear not me for girls and boys.
More than 90,000 fires a year in the United States are started by children curious about fire, and 3,000 of them are injured every year by fire play. Teach your children that matches and lighters are tools for adults and not toys.
They can start a fire, play the fire, and destroy.
Smoke alarms will warn you if there's fire. Smoke alarms will let you know there's smoke.
The good news? Over 93% of all homes in the United States have at least one smoke alarm. The bad news is that one-third of them are not working. Make sure your smoke alarms are operating correctly by testing them regularly.
Smoke alarms are better, better. Smoke alarms.
Smoke alarms.
Clothing fires are a leading cause of serious burns for children. Teach your children how to stop, drop, and roll to reduce the chance of a serious burn.
Keep on rolling till the fire is gone. Now stop, drop, and roll.
Okay, sweetie, here we go. Bath time.
Oh, just a second, dear. Let me get this off the stove.
Just a sec, Scotty. I'll get your snack.
Each year, more than 112,000 people seek help in emergency rooms for scald burns. Don't become another number. Scalds are most likely to happen at home. Help protect the ones you love by following these important safety guidelines. This message is presented by the Richard M. Fairbanks Burn Center at Wishers.
Here you go. This should get it going.
Just a sec. Gotta light the grill.
Don't worry, I'll get the campfire.
Gasoline burn injuries account for nearly 15,000 emergency room visits each year. Open burning is unsafe and in many cases illegal. Don't become another number. Protect yourself and the ones you love by following these important safety guidelines. This message